Whoa. Testing. Whoa! There's that sound. Excuse you. You guys. No! No craziness. No craziness. So, I had to like redo everything. Everything on my computer. It is a mess. My cords are a mess. Everything is a mess. Boxes are just torn open. Puppies are crazy in here. But I had to like basically reset everything. So all my stuff is probably screwed up. I knew that's why in the title of the stream I put, let's help me test out the new setup. And the first was my mic not being cooperative. Although that should be fine now. Alright, well, you guys already saw Prince Dennis. He was being so cute just sitting here. Waiting while I got started. I didn't even notice him coming in. Puppies, are you guys done? Are you guys done? Oh, I don't want that rope. Oh, you don't need that rope in here. No, you do not. You can take that rope and go. It's not a place to chew it here. Go on. Go on. Go on. Go on. Go on. No, don't. Come here. Come here. Now, I'm not playing with you. I want you to go. Okay, they both have the rope. Go. Go. They're crazy. Yes, I did get it figured out, Tie Five. I did. Because I'm determined when it comes to that stuff. I'll at least figure out how to make it work or figure out why it's not working. Pretty much always. Got that coffee. Nom-a-nom-a-nom. Also, great news, everyone. My second monitor, which I'm pointing at, you don't know that because the camera is there, but the second monitor right there, which has the chat and everything on it, is working. So now I should be able to have my gameplay and my mirror up on the main screen playing, blah, blah, blah. But if I look, I can see all my controls, I can see all my chat, I don't have to be trying to switch windows. It'll all work great, hopefully, right? Just like my mic did first thing. That's what we're hoping for. Yes, indeed. Nice catch, Tie Five. That's my Brea Barbell Club shirt from Wes. Wes. That's a Savoy joke for those of you. I wish Chelsmate was here. She would know. Yeah, I miss lifting with Wes so much sometimes, but it's, yeah, the second monitor is very great. I'm dancing and happy, that's pretty much always. I'm just waiting for the dogs to, like, bash into the door any moment. We've got second monitor, oh, and dear God, you guys, don't understand. You do not understand. I've come a long way since my younger days of being able to do this stuff. I'm very self-sufficient. I'm really proud of myself, actually, for how much I figured out, how good it's working, I think. And I got my third sensor up! So hopefully, I won't have any problem being scanned at some point in this room. I am totally in the Matrix, and it should pick me up. Now, what would be really nice is if I had a fourth sensor in that corner. But we don't have to get crazy, okay? That can come later. I think three will do me for now. But good morning, Archer. Good morning, everybody. Let me say hi to all my fam in the chat room. I appreciate all you guys being here. It's always exciting to fire up the stream and see so many hype individuals just hanging out. Let's see. Dark Defender, Ty5, Archer, welcome, man. Badanka, Bashful, Blasco, Wamey, Bowen, Chels Klein, Crafty Peddler, Gamrick. What's up, man? It's been a while. Nice to see you in the chat. Gimpy Bits, John Hex, Brooks, Mad Crouton, and Oddsums. Ty5 kind of understand. Yeah, I think she was doing it on her Instagram story or whatever when she... Who does Snapchat anymore? Who uses Snapchat? Shayna is gone to work, so I don't have to worry about being sneak attacked. None of that nonsense. And... Well, awesome, Gamrick. I'm glad that you're able to chill out for a bit, man, and hang out and enjoy the stream. I don't know if you've been able to see any of my VR streams, but they've been pretty awesome. I haven't gotten that's not true. I have the video uploaded, yesterday's replay. I just never got a chance to actually publish it because I was so engrossed in getting all of this set up, getting my display up, getting my sensor up, getting all the cords and everything right, at least as much as I could, and I never got a chance to actually publish it, but I'm going to. But I got a nice email from YouTube this morning, telling me that I would be losing my partnership status with them. It's not just me, by the way. It's like this, YouTube-wide thing that they're doing. If I don't reach, 1,000 subscribers, which I'm at like almost 900, and something like 12,000 hours of watch time, which I don't think I have that much. I've always saw it measured in minutes, so I don't know, like, it's kind of confusing. Like, you need this many hours, but the only scale we're going to give you is in minutes, so it's confusing. And I have till I think the end of February, basically, to do that. And, or they make it so that I can't make any money off of YouTube, which I wasn't really making very much money on YouTube anyway. I'm not joking, guys. I got super excited because last month was the first month I actually made money, and it was $12. And I was like, yes! Like, I saw that as a huge deal. I really did. I was really excited about it. And now they're like, nah, if you're smaller, we don't want that. So, kind of sucks. It's kind of lame. But who knows? I might actually be able to hit 1,000 subscribers in a month or so. And it might not be a big deal. But regardless, whatever, I'm still going to be uploading the replay so that you guys can find them. And you know what? Screw them. I'll get that size eventually. I'll hit whatever it is they need me to hit. It's just annoying that they are doing this now. I hate like them going in reverse. So yeah, that's what I'm saying, gamer. It ain't just me. It's like a YouTube wide thing. It's just, I don't know, man. YouTube, I feel like, got bigger than they were even ready for. And I feel like they don't have really great infrastructure for handling a lot of the stuff that they need to handle. Because it's like, they also don't really communicate with their content creators at all. And it's one thing I will have always said about Twitch since the very beginning is they have been so good about communicating with, the partners and helping us, giving us, new tools to help, making themselves and, apps and different things available to help us. Like they really do a good job of making, like accommodating the people, the streamers that are doing, putting out the content there for everyone. So it's just different, you know. YouTube is bigger, of course, and people make a lot more money there, I think. But I again feeling the burn, but it's whatever. I don't think it's really anyone's fault necessarily, Crafty Peddler. I think it was inevitable, just because there was maybe a straw that broke the camel's back. I think it was maybe inevitable that this was happening, just because, like I said, YouTube doesn't really, they don't really communicate. They don't really, like, they don't really set the content creators up to succeed. I think it's sometimes they succeed either by accident or timing or whatever. And it's like a little bit of luck. And if they have the right mix of abilities and skills to maintain it. But But whatever. Like I said, I'm still going to be uploading the replays. I'm still going to be pushing the YouTube channel because it's my channel, right? Who cares if I'm getting paid? We have Twitch, and all of the love and support that you guys show me here is why I'm able to do this and afford to do this in the first place. YouTube has always just been sort of a, like a, what have I always said? It's like a good, a company to the stream. It's like a good, God, I need more coffee. It's just always been a good thing to have, like, in addition to the stream. It was never meant to, like, replace the stream or anything. It was really just to help the people out who, maybe can't make it always to the live stream or whatever, to have a way to watch it longer than a month. You know, like, I know I go back and watch videos that are way older than a month. So I would hate for that to be my timeline. But let's see. So, what up, John? What up, Quajan Apple? Yeah, that's what I'm saying, Quajan Apple. I think it was, like, they're experiencing some growing pains from, like, getting bigger than I think they meant to, not meant to be, but, like, than they were ready to be, and then trying to clean up some of the messes that came from that, and, like, I think it was inevitable. I felt like it was inevitable for so long. I was not surprised at all to get the email. You know, it just is some of the stuff you have to deal with, I think, when you do this. It's like when everyone was freaking out about net neutrality. I'm like, you know, yes, absolutely. It could totally affect how I make money and how my stream works, how I interact with you guys. It could change everything, but it doesn't do any good to just freak out and, like, collapse and, you know, throw a fit and do nothing to really change. You just have to adapt and evolve and move on, move forward, and try to make the best of it, you know? So that's basically how I feel about this. Like, regardless of what happens, I will adapt, evolve, and move on, and make the very, very best of it, and still use YouTube for what I intended it to, which is mainly to upload my replays. So enough of that! Now, let's try to maybe get some gaming going. I'm checking my sensors. They all look good. Hopefully I don't have to reset them at all. That'd be great. Oh my God, Gimpy Bits, I heard that you were working on something. I haven't seen it. But I mean, if it's done, I definitely want to see it. And I wonder how close I am to my next, let's see, emote. Let's see. Plus one. Oh my God, so I need 150 subscriber points to get my next emote. So we need basically 150 subs or the equivalent of. So you can sometimes have the double subs, which count for two. You can have the epic subs, which actually count for six, even though you're only paying for five. And those will give me the points the same, like even though it's technically one person. That's why they do subscriber points now and not just subs, period, because they have the tiered subscriptions. Sorry, guys. I gotta fix this. I gotta get ready. And then when we hit 100, 150, then I should be able to add the new emote. I love it. A little 8-bit emoji with bullhorns, because we all know what that means. So that way, I don't have to say it so much. We can just spam the emote, and it'll be better. Because we want to get those ads. So we gotta be a little more family friendly. Just kidding. Not really though. But just kidding. Not really though. It's really not. I'm really not. So. I think you can replace emotes with other emotes. I think you can remove emotes that you have. I don't know. I'll think about this. I'll think about this. I think the better goal is to just hit 150. That way we can... Oh, let's go live. We don't have to worry about it. Why does it say... I set that so that it doesn't have to do that anymore. It's not just for mature audiences anymore. It used to be. Well, thank you, John X Brooks. I appreciate it, man. Yes, it is kind of a thing with YouTube, but like I said, it's all gonna be okay. It's gonna be fine. My stream ain't going anywhere, guys. It ain't. It ain't going anywhere. Before I was like a partner, before I was doing any of that with Twitch, like we were streaming, and it was good, you know? And I'm just gonna keep doing that, keep building on that. That's not going anywhere. You guys don't have to worry about that. There's always going to be lots of little, changes and evolutions though, to keep up with the times and to keep growing. Cause you guys gotta remember, that is always the goal. We gotta keep growing. I don't want it to get out of control. I still gotta be able to be mayor over all this, but we want it to grow, so that I can do it more and keep investing things into this like I have been. But my God, it is so awesome. I love my stream room. I love it. I love it. I'm so happy that I finally have, like, a room dedicated to this. The nerd in me is just so, so, so happy. All right. Sure, didn't miss anything. We'll see about replacing the emotes. We'll see. We'll see. We'll see. Okay. Well, we did roll call. We did, what's it called? The airing of grievances. What is this? Not Festivus. The Festivus rules. The airing of grievances was basically me complaining about the whole YouTube situation, which is not that big of a deal. But now that that's out of the way, I'm going to actually start gaming. And... That's the thing. Happy Kwanzaa! Happy Kwanzaa, everyone! Don't you do it, Siri. My phone freaks me out, man. I need to tell it to stop listening. I'm just not okay with that. Not okay with that. What up, Art? How's it going, man? Alright, let's de-hoodie for a second. Because I have a feeling I'm about to get warm. Where's my hair tie? Where's the hair tie? I knew it! Knew I had a hair tie. Okay. 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 A hair tie. Don't even try it, Tap 5. Don't even try it. Nice try. Nice try. Not gonna happen. It is not a hair tie. Don't even. Don't you even! No. I could use an extra one, though. I only have the one right now. But it'll have to do. It'll have to do. Man, I need more coffee. I need way more coffee. So,
Teehee.
All right. So, I want to find the best place to be in my room. I think it's around here. Oh, you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to wipe this off. Boom. That's basically, I mean, I've got a couple knives. I've got a couple knives, a dragon cane, and a hair tie. I could use an extra hair tie, though. Nice art. That's what we like. I'm doing very well, man. I'm very excited to test out my new setup. I got my second screen up, my second display. I've got my third sensor up. We're going to see how it goes. I kind of want to throw in Robo Recall since that's the one that was acting kind of wonky. And I want if it runs well, then I'll know that it was the sensor screwing everything up. If it doesn't, I'll know it's something still PC side. So I may play a game or two of Robo Recall just to get warmed up, fam. And then I have a new game that Blasco Amy got for me called Never Out. And it's like a creepy puzzle game, which it sounds totally like something I would be into. So I want to give that a try, but I kind of want to test, I want to put my sensors to the test, and so I think I'm going to try Robo Recall for a second. Yeah, see, there's Never Out. Can you guys see? Oh man, it's so awesome! Oh my god, I can see everything. It's so great. Where'd we go? Oh, we went to the store. We don't want to go to the store. Go back. Go back. Go back. Whoa, why are you acting crazy? Why are you acting crazy? There. No. I don't like the way it's acting. I can't wait. There's still several things I gotta get set up, you guys. With the wires and whatnot, but we're getting there, man. Slowly but surely, with your guys' help. Do you guys remember the magic mushrooms from that game yesterday that would make you hear like a sick guitar riff? What is up with that? Robo! Twenty-seven percent complete.
Welcome back, Agent 34.
Alright, hell yeah. Let's do this. Hell yeah. How about you guys? Use the force. That's right. Oh, use the force. Look! You are twins. You look like me. No, you look like me. No, you look like me. No, you look like me. Ah! What? Sorry, guys. That was me as a kid, you guys. I'm not even joking. That's how I played with action figures. Like, I gave them a dumb voice and made them fight pretty much every time. Ooh, we got stuff for the Red Volador? Hollow Sight. Enemy detection. Increase magazine. 6. Oh, yeah, let's increase the mag of this bad boy. Piercing ammo, increased mag. Oh yeah! Sweet, wait, and a laser. Laser! Get there. Missions. I think it was Robo Resolution. I don't think I've played this one.